We start with breaking news. A truck slamming into this house in West Denver, sending one person to the hospital. This is at 21st and Federal. Police haven't said whether anyone was home or who went to the hospital.